and maybe play the full version if it, if I can get it to not look like that. But our final game of the night is going to be Dynamic Gin. I accidentally closed the VM, so we got to start it back up. Dynamic Gin time. Dynamic Gin. I guess I didn't have it set up. Oh well. Shouldn't take long. Brum, brum. Ah, I see. Be a shortcut. On the desktop. Where is it? Let's do a search. There it is. Perfect. This is a fully functional shareware copy of Dynamic Gin. You can play and evaluate Dynamic Gin free of charge over a trial period of 36 days or 30 sessions, whichever lasts longer. A session cannot exceed 24 hours. After that period, you must purchase Dynamic Gin if you wish to continue playing. By playing Dynamic Gin, you agree to the terms of Dynamic Gin license agreement. Okay. I don't know how to play gin. Object of the game. Gin Rummy games are made up of a number of hands. In a hand, the goal is to form matched sets of cards by drawing and discarding cards. You want to reduce the total card value of unmatched cards in your hand before your opponent can. Usually, you want to go out first in the hand. In order to go out and knock successfully, the total card value of unmatched cards in your hand must be equal to or less than the maximum knock score, which depends on the Gin Rummy variation you are playing. When hand is over, you win points if you have a lower total card value of unmatched cards in your hand than your opponent. The number of points you win is the difference in total card value between your hands and between your opponent's unmatched cards and your own unmatched cards. You get an additional 25 points if you go out, knock first, and have Gin. Or if your opponent goes out and knocks first and you undercut. Gin Rummy games are usually played to 100 points, usually 150 or 250 in Dynamic Gin. The first player who reaches or exceeds this number ends the game and receives a 100-point bonus. Several other corrections are made to the final points when a game is over, including the addition of 25 points for each hand won by a player. The object of the game is to win more final points than your opponent. The player who ends the game first usually wins, but not always. Da, 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 da. I have no idea what I'm doing. I guess I gotta draw and then play. Okay. No idea what the strategy is here. I have no eights and I have no diamonds. Buttons. Score sheet, new game. I see. Na 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 na. King. Four. I was really hoping for a cocktail simulator. That'd be awesome. Mean. How do you actually run out of cards? Play it whilst drunk and you've got one. Now you're good. You're good, Cascalgo. Don't mind an active chat. All means, chat it up. Only two cards left in deck. Hand ends in tie. Oh. Interesting. Deal next hand. That was so dynamic. It was also very gin. Da, 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 da. Keep track of our pairs. Sorry, you lose this hand. Oh, because they had like a bunch of kings. I see. Gin. Wow, computer has 75. Well, we'll consider that a loss. That's gin, dynamic gin.